I only trade in the mother's name, friend.
This is what you needed, right? Dazir, got you a bolter liver. Hey, kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there.
Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
Come and listen to my story, mister.
Yeah, I'm all ears.
It's a beautiful...
Okay, it's in the barrel.
I'm in danger here. I beg you, brothers, help me!
Thank you.
Ugh!
hell did they do to you?
I have been shown the error of my ways. They have opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother, blessed by the sun, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the sun, accept the mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering. The mother thanks you.
What is this? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena? Come on, Lena!
Kyle!
Lena, thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine. Turn off that flashlight.
All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Ryze's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply. Loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it. I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeer has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die. Not like that.
Here, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
Please, help us! Thank you, sir. We didn't think we were going to make it.
believe a plane may have crash-landed somewhere near here.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It was checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Jazeera, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card.
Thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The mother ex...
Hey, Jazeer, what's this about, yes, a weapons collection?
It's something I've wanted to take care of for a while now.
Hey, kid, I gotta drop by the post.
She can play with me again.
Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
Recently observed a strange phenomenon in a field between two bridges by the bay. We'd like to ask you to investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.
Mr. Crane, isn't it? You're really something, you know that? Never seen a man earn the trust of the children as fast as you did. They've kept an understandably low profile ever since the government banned all illegal religious sects in our country.
Banned? Why?
There was a massacre 50 years ago. It was chaos after that. We had to act fast, and we had no idea what should be done. He was in politics back then, but not corrupt, not corrupt. I voted against the madness, but nobody listened. They laughed at me, blamed the children, but I knew they were wrong. My mother grew up here and never had a bad word to say about the children. After I lost everything, I came to this place and helped them start a preservation society of sorts. They kept their rituals a secret, didn't accept anyone from the outside. And for a long time I felt betrayed, Mr. Crane. I helped them survive, and they shut their doors to me. How could they?
They didn't accept you into the group?
No. I'm sure you can imagine how betrayed I felt. But now that the government has failed to protect its people, the children have reappeared, stronger than ever before. And after all those years, they didn't forget about me, Mr. Crane. I'm well fed, clothed, and safe. They provide me with everything I might need. I wish I could say all's well that ends well. I just hope we all live long enough to see the end of this madness.
Have a look at my merch, stranger.
Thanks, man. We'll make good use of this.
Crane, the man people suddenly can't stop talking about. You're helping the locals, you're helping the children, and nobody seems to know exactly why. But it doesn't matter. As long as something good comes out of it, huh? You probably don't know about it, but there's a reason why the children rubbed authorities the wrong way. Back before the ban on unauthorized religions, they'd have these special celebrations. They always fascinated me. Sacrificed animals, Crane. You can probably still see blood crusted on the altar stones, even after so many years. But it wasn't slaughter. They did it with grace, with real care. It was beautiful, I tell you. I know what you want to say. But you didn't see it. I'm a hunter, Crane. I know how to kill animals with respect. That's exactly what they did. I always brought them the best game I could find. And when they wanted to pay me, I just asked them to let me watch the celebrations in return. Of course, right now, I'd give all the money in the world to taste some fresh meat again. How priorities change, huh?
All the legends speak of signs. Signs of the god of the sun's return to Earth. When darkness devours the Earth, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall awaken the god of the sun and illuminate the darkness of him. We must pray, brothers. We must pray for the god of the sun to return. The mother
don't disturb me. No, I'm praying. Been trying all day to get it right. Shit!
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to bother you.
It's not okay. My brother, that idiot, he didn't go to the ceremony, overslept in the hay. I didn't know. Woke up all alone, and they got him. Fucking infected. He never took tradition seriously enough. All right, no one did. Old folk's tale. But the mother showed us that traditions to be respected. And now my brother's gone. Now I have to take care of his soul. Make sure it leaves with
many of our
the
brothers
wind and
we
in the sun.
Born. Some of them passed during our lifetime. Do you remember Abigail? Do you remember Omar?
Thank you.
Guess I have to head into the cemetery. At night, not much of a hint. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water. Nope, this won't get me anywhere. Okay, so I need a place to watch the sea from Wishing Well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud. Not helpful. Looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery. Thank you. this looks like a clue.
Avoid enemies and make it to the end. Simple enough, eh?
Thank you.
Which is here. I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
Polar, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit. Really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me. But now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes. Please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn, I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo, that's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Wow. For a moment there, I felt like everything was normal again. Like this nightmare never happened. Thank you. Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care. Islam, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
You're the type of student who will overtake the master, Kyle. There are not many, even among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have. We thank you.
Mother bless you, and let me reward you for what you did.
Thank you. See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out. The engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
Well, you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example.
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
aircraft? Did it really crash?
Yes, and yes. But the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case. Zarkon.
Erkan!
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Erkan, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Erkan!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Erkan, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Erkan is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Erkan's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
Where's Erkan?
Direction.
Right, just as I promised.
Thank you.
Look, Est.
Don't patron.
At least...
Oh?
Though...
Nothing much.
I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Togiri's going to find him. Hey,
Wait, Crane. Is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
He's dead! You lost the game!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Thank you. from me. Hurry up, people. I'll be gone soon.
So that's what I was looking for. So, you don't think Aircom was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
All right, so what then?
I didn't know him personally. But I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Aircon. It's good to see you. I've faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help. Hell, you're not Vulcan, doll.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off.
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Patine, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Scream louder, Patine. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge! Go away!
Tell them we have portable photon throwers.
A photon thrower? That's just a flashlight, Tolga!
As if they know what photons are!
Bastards! Tolga, cover me!
With what? A stick? Get away from that door!
Thank you.
like to speak with you about.
Toga, it's Crane.
Crane!
We try to clear this place out.
Get them, Crane! I fell in the right place.
In his natural environment.
Crane, what's taking you so long?
Yes, isn't killing your specialty?
Let's not distract him or he'll shoot himself in the foot.
Yes, right. Focus, Crane! For the win! Crane? Crane, we have something that will inspire you.
I am in that, Tonya!
Fire on the horn!
The tape snapped.
You were supposed to repair the cassette player.
I have more important things to take care of than cassette player maintenance, Tolga.
Well, that's it for the soundtrack.
Alright, it's clear. You can come out.
We're in one of these carriages. Don't shoot!
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Tolga, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
You are right, he can't count to three.
What the hell are you guys doing in here?
A secret project.
Don't talk about it, Fatin. You know people like him just repeat everything they hear.
But he might be useful later.
Then we'll tell him when he becomes useful.
Maybe we should let him stay here. Proximity to us can only raise his intelligence.
God of the Sun and be faithful. That's my advice for you.
What's up?
We have a new plan. It's brilliant.
We're waiting at the railway tunnel.
Near a gate in the wall. Come and find us.
And the farmers are all whispering about. Great to meet you.
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand a chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Ah, boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her, don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this, just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Oh.